Greetings, fellow Earthlings, welcome to 13. Now, I'm playing the classic version of this game instead of the new remastered version, and I'm upscaling it to 1920 using, patches. I think they're made by 13 AG, but I could be wrong. I set it up, like, some time ago, and the reason that I'm playing the classic version instead of the remastered version has like a bunch of bugs in it, from what I've heard, and gameplay issues. So in order to avoid all of that, I'm just gonna go ahead and play the classic version instead. So you might see like quite a bit of anti-aliasing and stuff on the screen. I could not really figure out a way to solve any of that, but here we go. Now the thing is, I have already played the first mission of this game, but I was playing that to, you know, try and figure out how the game works and how to set up the controls and everything. But that being said, this game, the first level at least, was so much fun that I ended up just playing it all the way through. Anyhow, let's go ahead and begin with the new game then.
Think your FBI paper pushers are a match for Sheridan's assassins, Amos? I don't.
Keep your opinions to yourself, General Carrington. As you know, we can't proceed with the investigation without proof.
No one can stop me from conducting my own investigation. You hear me, Amos?
Number 13 will soon no longer be a problem.
Gentlemen, we're ready to launch operations.
Frank, it's Janet. I've just finished my rounds. Do you still need me in this area? Okay, I'll head back to HQ. Feels like today's gonna be a quiet one, huh? Did you see the water this morning? Whoa, what's that? Hold on. I'll call you right back. Sir, can you hear me? Easy. Looks like a bullet wound. Can you move your legs?
Wait, are we supposed to be the guy who...
I can't remember a thing.
Do you think you can make it to the trunk?
I can sure try. Initially, this phase where it's all, you know, blurry. You see the anti-aliasing quite a lot. Now, the issue is, I had never seen the cinematic before because I did not want to spoil the story for myself.
The helicopter.
But aren't these like supposed to be the guy who assassinated JFK?
Jump ship, hurry!
I'm trying.
I'll pick you up on the other side.
I can't jump the ship. Well, the game needs to sort of forces it to do that anyway. Like jump ship, I mean.
Sir, can you hear me? I'll take you to the first aid station. Try to walk. Be careful! Damn it!
So we're like this assassin sent by the FBI. Sorry, sent by somebody to kill JFK, and the FBI is now chasing us, and our own assassin agency is trying to tie up loose ends by getting rid of us.
It's Janet. I just picked up an injured man on Brighton Beach. He's got no ID and can't remember a thing. I need to bring him in for a CAT scan as soon as possible. An hour? Perfect, we're on our way.
How are you feeling? Still no memory? I found this key in your pocket. Ever heard of Winslow Bank?
Here. Who's that?
I would love to be saved by a lifeguard. And here's where the action kicks off. I just love the comic book vibe that this game gives off, the aesthetic. Alright, let's hope we can do this.
Yeah? Not a good time. Tell the Mongols we spotted the target. Get over here! He's alive but in bad shape!
Getting the sensitivity down in this game is a huge challenge. Yeah, that was sloppy shooting on my part, but sort of like getting the sensitivity down in this game is still a huge challenge. Alright, let's storm the beer then. Excuse me. How many bullets do these guys take, I wonder? Did you drop anything? Apparently you did. The E key is, well, not accurate. Which is sort of a trope that I'm tired of. Well, I'm afraid Janet will no longer be coming. She has expired, so to speak. I wonder what's back there. I've never been back there actually. Let me just go ahead and check. I recall trying to get there, but I don't think we can actually get there. It's blocked off. Alright, back on track then. So this game is pretty much a boomer shooter. The guy's gonna pop up over there. And I found the revolver to be the best way of taking him out. Oh yeah, I completely forgot. How did I... Right. I forgot to heal up. My bad, actually. Can you, like, stop lagging, thank you? Done. Whoops, lost the... Yeah, you can try shooting, but you can't exactly get him. Heading onwards. There's like this helicopter that comes and tries to chase us. Drops a person here. The game tries to show you this from afar as well, but yeah, if you just walk by this area, you'll never know that that guy came over just to kill you. Next section also has like one or two additional bad guys, I forgot how many. Whoop, that's a headshot. He'll be jumping out from behind this thing. And we got the key. There's also some extra ammo back here, which I think is, yeah, 44 ammo. Now, we can stick around. If we stick around, there'll be more bad guys showing up if you're in desperate need of more ammo. But we will be heading there. And this covers, or rather concludes, the first chapter of the game, I suppose. When we come back, we will be continuing all this on with the second chapter. Until then, take care. Fare thee well, fellow things.